I am Dalya Baruh. The colors of clay and its moment within nature has been an inspiration for me while creating my piece. I worked it with three colors of clay as they appear in nature. While using primitive pottery techniques, I work with three basic materials: clay, water, and fire. My purpose is to be able to reflect the beauty of those vivid materials at their plain simplicity. I would like to thank the principal of Yunus Emre Institute for providing this valuable opportunity to exhibit my piece named The Trace of Clay.